Well, stunning news and a change at the top for Fiat Chrysler breaking over the weekend as longtime CEO Sergio Marchionne has been replaced. Marchionne underwent shoulder surgery about 3 weeks ago, but his condition has since worsened, according to the company. Now Mike Manley, who runs the Jeep, SUV, and Ram truck divisions, is the new CEO. Shares of Fiat Chrysler, we should say, are lower on this news. Sergio, of course, a stunning force for the company, down 3% in the pre-market, as you can see.